friends. This is Sex on the Beach by Simply Organico, and it is so cute. Look at it. So let's go ahead and put it to work. This is the first Simply Organico that I've gotten. Pardon the color and the sparkle in the bathtub. Unfortunately, that's from a Lush bubble bar. I didn't realize it was that colorful and sparkly. So whether or not this is sparkly, we'll see, because I ruined the tub with something else. Looks like it does have sparkle to it though, so. Feels like this is a quick fizzer. I mean, it's still foamy. I'm not saying it's not foamy. I meant to say it's a quick foamer. As the bottom half seems to be disappearing pretty quickly. It smells very tropical-y, as you could imagine. I believe these are soaps on top. Maybe melt, so I doubt it would be bubble stuff that small, but it might be, who knows. I will find out whether it's melt in a minute. Soaps are adorable though. I'm assuming this is not an embeddy type bath bomb, since the bottom is pretty narrow now, and there's no other color coming out. I've been wrong before though. The scent is not exactly my favorite, but you guys already know. Scent matters not, because I may hate it, you may love it. It just smells like it might have some cinnamon or something of that sort in it. And my nose may be picking it incorrectly, but that's what it smells like to me. Cinnamon or nutmeg or something. I'm not into that. But for those of you that love it, this is a nice bomb for you. I think I'm going to let it go. I think I am. Just because. I don't know. So I see color coming out. No. Maybe I should just hold on to it. So I see color. Maybe I can do a swirl of some sort. As soon as I see I'm going to dump it, that's when I see the embed come up. So I guess the embed was dead in the center on this one. Cute. bottom. Yeah, it's those are cinnamon or not Maggie scent on here that's just it's making it to smell too bakery for me or something. Maybe this is a pumpkin, but it's called Sex on the Beach, so I'm confused. Look how shiny the soap is though. Trying to see if that was it for the embed. Well, at least that part of the embed is gone. Let me see if I can take this coating off. Okay, so here we have the soap and the other one. And the rest of the bath bomb. This is, I believe, bath melt. But if it's not, I've lost the bubbleness of it already, so I'm gonna lose dump it. Trying to see if I can crush, but it's too hard. So, I have a little tiny piece of bath bomb left, but I want to swipe through. So let's take a look. Oh, very pretty. It's a sort of like a salmon color, and it's got sparkle in it, but again, I'm not sure if the sparkle is because of the bubble bar that I had before, because it had a lot of sparkle in it. Either way, the water feels very soft, and I think that's because of the melt. It almost feels too soft for me because I don't like bath melts. I also don't like the sheen that it leaves on the tub, but again, people love bath melts, so that's got nothing to do with anything. This is still a medium bath bomb, and for those of you who like a very bath melty bath bomb, this is perfect. Alright, that's it for Simply Organico. Now that the bath bomb is completely melted, by the way, I'm not minding the scent as much as I was when it was actually fizzing in here. I will talk to you guys on the next one.